here's Mama heading down the trail at Steele's Creek Park. She's on her bicycle. Okay. Steele's Creek Park. We live in the condos right there. On a bicycle cam. Now here's the crossing. Most people don't want to stop for it. There's Mama and her little bicycle. There's Solomon.
I know.
And here's my bicycle. Let's go. It's alright. Just slow down. Here's the other little bridge across. Over there, a couple of bridges. And a fountain. And right here's the entrance to the tree. You see, it goes around the lake. There's Mama on the bicycle. And there's the lake we're going around. Here's another part of the trail. We're leading back to the dam. There's the water. There's the other side we just came down. I'm all in your way, ain't I, honey?
I didn't know which
you have a good evening. What a good bicycle trip feels like. Good for the cardio. You need to go around the water everywhere. This is what they call the dam. falls. Back to the dam. Huh? Oh, no. People walking. And there's a little bridge. Okay, we're going on over the rooster front side. This is the rooster front side. How you doing, buddy? The rooster front park side. Tennis court rooster, picnic area, another little bridge. We like to go up here and go across the road, little child's playground area. Here's the rooster front park. Bike trail sign. There's the little thing across from Rooster. We go over here and take a break and then ride back.
Hello?
There's my bike with Solomon asleep. There's mommy. There's her bike. Schwinn Claremont.
It's real sweet.
See my little boy? He's asleep. He goes to sleep a lot when we're on the bicycle trail. Oh, there's Rooster Front. There's the new play area for dogs, a dog park they built. It's got several cages and individual kennels. You can take your dog up there and lock them in the big football field size, let them run around, or put them in individual kennels. Really nice. Going back out of the park. Well, there's where we ride boats.